Combine the dill, green onion, lemon juice, lemon zest, garlic, and half teaspoon each salt and pepper into a bowl.
Place it into a food processor and pulse until finely chopped. Slowly pour in the oil until well combined.
Divide the mixture in half. Stir one portion with sour cream and set aside. Brush the remaining dill mix over the salmon. Cook until the indicator light has changed to yellow. Serve the salmon with the reserved sour cream mixture on the side.